Plastics find boundless applications in consumer products and garments, come in a huge variety of fibers, shapes, and colors, and demand various polymers to be applied during the production. Unfortunately, recycling of such mix of plastics requires complex processes and often end up with dark-colored polymer pellets, which can only be applied for inferior products. The key to successful recycling of plastics into widely reusable polymers is purification, which could be done in two ways: depolymerization of the plastic or its solvent dissolution. Both methods pose significant challenges to the equipment, demanding temperatures between 100 and 300 degrees Celsius and pressures up to 100 bar. Moreover, impurities are often micron-sized, which require additional separation equipment. The Fundibac candle filter, with its robust mechanical construction, can be applied as high-temperature and high-pressure equipment. Integrated media cleaning, solvent extraction, cake washing, and drying significantly simplify the purification process. The newly developed high-temperature filter media significantly extend their application range and resistance against all kinds of solvents up to 300 degrees Celsius. It is suited for purification of polymers and plastics recycling, providing clean virgin polymers, assuring its unlimited reusability. The Fundibac filtration equipment ensures proper and efficient processing, which is key in a new era of plastics recycling.